Potent energies are radiating from the Scarlet Keep and its grand tower. Power as I've never felt. Foul rituals are doubtlessly underway inside. And if we're fortunate, the hive magic we need to create more armor. I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian.
I thought the Hive preferred their strongholds underground. Why build a tower?
It was thought to be ceremonial in nature. The Vanguard monitored its construction, but had more pressing concerns. Fools. The energy spilling from the tower suggests another purpose. I believe it amplifies Hive magic. This may be where the Hive achieve their immunity to the Pyramid's influences.
Wait, is that? Eris, we've got eyes on a daughter of Crota.
It's Hashladun. It must be. Only she could be responsible for the Keep's emanations. She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladun must be eliminated.
Bridge is lowering. Let's move.
Thank you.
There's Hash Ladoon, falling back deeper into the keep. We've got her on the run.
It appears that way. But...
But what?
Something is amiss. Continue your pursuit, Guardian. With caution. As I do, Guardian. A hatred as pure and potent as sunshine, soaking through your skin. Hash Ladoon knows what you are, what you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain. Energies are gathering above you. A burning anticipation. Hash Ladoon yearns for your arrival.
She wasn't retreating. She was luring.
pyramid trembles under the weight of our progress. With every victory, we draw closer to conquering it. The spoils of Hashladun's death are twofold. We now know what the Hidden Swarm have been using to shield themselves from the nightmares, and where it lies. The cryptoglyph. If ever there was a more powerful set of runes the Hive used to conjure their magics, I have yet to learn of it. Of course, to acquire it, we must delve into horrific depths. Our cryptoglyph lies at the bottom of the Hellmouth. Speak. I sense your thoughts, Warlock. It is as the Queen said.